Hey guys, what is going on? It is your boy Glad here. So in today's video, we're going to be doing something I haven't done yet in this game, something I wanted to talk about with you guys. So in the recent update, they actually just had an update the other day, and brand new, once you get to Master Prestige, boys, you can, once right when you get to Master Prestige level 55, you can just keep going until all the way till level 1000, which I think is pretty insane. As well as in the update, they increased the how fast you pull back the clip, how fast you cock it back. So with the SVG, so let's see. I can't really notice it that much. I mean, I guess I kind of can notice it a little bit, but not really that much. So I probably am not going to be doing too much. I mean, doing too good on with sniping right now. It's been kind of a while since I've sniped. I've been mostly playing hardcore and pistol shooting, so that's what I've been doing these days lately. That's all I've been really doing, so probably going to be a bit rusty. I kind of wanted to switch up what I was going to be doing, because I was gonna start off by maybe playing some hardcore and pistol shooting, but I've been doing that a lot lately. I kind of want to switch it up a little bit, guys, so we're sniping right now. I would be using the Locust, but I did something wrong with my class, so I don't really want to use it. I wouldn't do very well. So let's talk about what we want to talk about in this video. So today we're going to be doing top 5 things that should have been in Black Ops 3, but for some reason wasn't in Black Ops 3 when the game first came out. And I'm not saying it's not going to ever come out again, like it's never going to actually come out, guys. At some point, maybe in the future of Call of Duty Black Ops 3, they might add in the things I talk about right now, maybe a couple of them, but you never know, guys. So starting off with number one, guys, is actually, let's start off with number 5. That makes more sense. Let's go. That was a nice little cheeky little snipe. So starting off with number 5, holy crap, oh, that just got ripped. Is on theater mode, for some reason, you cannot save game, like, that's not what I mean. They actually just made it so now you can save game modes. What I meant is there's no like file share or anything like that to make it so if you hit a clip, you can you're able to save the clip in a file, in your file share, and have like different slots and stuff to put in your file share. And for some reason, that's not in Black Ops 3, it's not in Black Ops 3. It kind of should be, because I mean, it's not, because you know the reason why is because I mean, I have an Elgato, and it doesn't really matter, but people that don't have an Elgato or just prefer having, prefer just putting in the clips in, because even if I did have an Elgato, I'd probably still go back and record the clips. So yeah, I think they really should have had a file share or vault in Black Ops 3 right when it came out, and I'm not saying that it will never come out. At some point, they might add an update to make it so now you can save your clips on there. That could be happening. Probably not though. Ooh, that was a lucky snipe. Okay, didn't even see him there. It's rhinos. There's a lot of snipers in here, I think. So that's number 5. Okay, on to number 4 is a pistol, guys. They never added in at the beginning of the game any type of pistol that is like a 44 Magnum or anything like that, guys. I definitely would have thought they would have added 44 Magnum. Where's one more head? Yo, are you actually kidding me, guys? I shot him right in the head and it didn't kill him. That is so dumb, guys. Literally, you saw me right there. Aim straight for his head and it didn't kill him. Alright, whatever. It doesn't piss me off too much. I mean, it does piss me off, but it's whatever, guys. So, number four, guys, is 44 Magnum. They never actually added in a pistol on this game like the 44 Magnum from Ghost or from any type of gun that it, like, when you reload, it throws the bullets out and, like, you know what I mean? Like, it shoots one at a time. You know, you guys, I think you guys know what I'm talking about. I don't know. I'm not probably not explaining it very well, but I can't think of any way to explain it better. So they have not added in any type of pistol, like a revolver. That's what I'm trying to say. A revolver type of pistol. So they still haven't done that yet, guys. And I think maybe sometime in the future they might come out with a DLC weapon, which would be really awesome. Ooh, that kid's going off. Okay. He almost just hit a clip, guys, but he failed. But yeah, they should at some point add in a pistol like the 44 Magnum, a revolver pistol. Oh, Alright, let's go. Let's go. Yo, that was a cut right there. Whatever. It's fine. So, that is what they should do in the future at some point, guys. They should add in, they should add in a 44 Magnum type of pistol. So that is number 4. Okay, coming in at number 3, boys, is, hold up, I have to think about this, actually. Let's see. Okay, it's a ballistic knife. That's what it is. Number 3, they don't have any type of ballistic knife in this game, which is very surprising, guys. And I'll explain why it's surprising. Black Ops 1, they had ballistic knives. Black Ops 2, they had ballistic knives. Black Ops 3, no ballistic knives. And I'm not saying, guys, that they're never going to be coming out with ballistic knives in Black Ops 3. At some point, because you guys just saw they added in 3 new knives in Black Ops 3. They added in butterfly knife, they added in the wrench, and they added in brass knuckles. Now, that, I'm not saying that they're not going to add in ballistic knife, but it's kind of dumb they didn't have it in. It's just really, it's very... it's just very surprising, guys, that they never did have a ballistic knife in this game. Because I'm telling you guys, they should have, man. Because it's been in all the other Black Ops games. So that's just really surprising they didn't do that. But I'm not saying they're not going to be doing it in the future. So that is number 3. Okay, coming in at number 2, guys. I actually have to think of these because I actually didn't think of what I was going to talk about in this video. I'm just kind of coming up with it. That should have been a collat. And for some reason, now you can get hit markers with the Annihilator pistol. Since when can you actually get hit markers with the Annihilator? Like, did they update it to now so you can get hit markers with the Annihilator? Because I literally just got a hit marker with it, I think. That is dumb, guys. They should have never done that, but alright. Whatever, man. So, number 2, guys, is, they should have had more snipers, like, both action snipers. You know, the ones that you shoot, pull back, like one of those. That's not what I want to put it, because they actually had 2 of them, and, what I mean is, I kind of wish they had better, semi-auto snipers, guys. I really kind of wish, like, a gun like the VKS, I think it's called, from Ghost, guys. They should have a type of sniper like that, where it's, the Draken's alright, I guess. I don't really like the Draken. A type of sniper that doesn't really get too many hit markers. Like, the VKS rarely ever got a hit marker, guys. So, that's what I'm talking about. If they had a type of sniper rifle that is a semi-auto, and it doesn't really get too many hit markers, they could have done so much better with the snipers in this game with semi-auto, because the PO6 guys, they could have done such a better job with the sniper rifles they actually had in the game, boys, because PO6 was just a total fail. I'm not a fan at all of the PO6 guys. It's not a very good gun, in my opinion, guys. I don't like it. Obviously I'll have to use it at some point, guys, because I want to try to get diamond snipers, but I just feel that they could have put in such a better sniper rifle than the one they added. So the Draken, I guess, is an alright gun. PO6, totally not a good gun. So coming in at the last one, number 1, I actually really have to think about this one because I actually don't have any more ideas. Let me just think about it for a couple minutes. I bet y'all think of it, boys. So, oh gosh, I actually don't really know another number, which I obviously should have thought about this before I even started the video, but I wanted to be able to start making the video right away. I didn't have time to think about it. So, tomahawks, should have been throwing with the tomahawks, guys, situation with tomahawks. I feel like they should have, you should be able to throw them a little bit faster. I'm kind of disappointed with the tomahawks, guys, because, I don't know, I feel like you should be able to throw them a bit faster than you're able to right now. They're really hard to to use, guys, because I mean I kind of have a problem at times, boys, but there are times where I do decent with them and hit clips. And you know, I really like the way they did with the kill feed. It looks good in this game. It doesn't look like weird, like Ghost in the top left hand, I think it was. I don't even remember where it was in Ghost, but they definitely did a better job with kill feed than Ghost did. And it's just overall a great game. There's actually not that many too bad things to even talk about for this game, guys. I just could have thought they would have been doing better with no, the robot's right here. Hold up, man. I just need to concentrate right here. Yeah, that should have been a kill, but whatever. I think they could have been done with. I think they could have been doing. Did a little bit better with the tomahawks and how you throw them. But it's whatever, guys. They made them. We can't really do too much. At some point, they might have an update with something. I don't know. But can't really think about any other things they could have done better in this game. I mean, if you guys have any ideas of what they could have done better, just let me know down in the comments below, because I'm always down there looking at the comments you guys post. So keep on going, keep posting the comments you guys post. So yeah, we have one more round left to go, boys. And right now what I'm doing, guys, is I am getting the 10 crypto coins, and right when I get to 10, I just record opening up that one supply drop, and I just keep going over and over again, guys. So that's what we're going to be doing for a while. So there's not going to be any episodes of supply drop openings anytime soon, because right now I kind of want to do a supply drop opening montage. I'm trying to get the I could start a series of road to getting, trying to get the new knives in the game. I don't really know. I think what it will just be called at the end with the montage is it's just supply drop opening montage #1, and then probably in parentheses say like attempting to get the new knives. I don't really know. I'll think of something, guys. But once I get 10 supply drop, crypto keys, boys, that's what I'm doing. I'm just gonna open up right away. I'm not gonna save up as well. I mean at all. So that's the plan. Just keep recording every time I get 10 crypto keys. And just go from there, guys, and do it for a long time to have a pretty good amount of videos stored up, and then just edit together and upload it, guys. There's gonna be some cool videos out coming out, guys. Failed montages. The fail montage I'll definitely be having out at some point soon, guys. Definitely, I'm probably gonna wait a little bit, and I can use the 2 fails I got in this video. I think I'll be done, because I think I've gotten enough fails for the montage, guys. I have like 40 or something crazy like that, guys, so there's gonna be a lot of fails you guys can watch. I have a pretty big amount of them, so that'll be a fun video to make, but not very fun to edit, because it's gonna be a lot of editing. Which obviously I don't really edit that much. It doesn't take me usually that long to edit videos. I'm not like a crazy editor that can do some cool things. I just edit with Movie Maker, so nothing crazy, obviously, guys. But I'll just be putting it behind music and new music, guys. I'm not going to be using the same music I do when I make my YouTube videos. So what I'm probably going to do is just refresh my, delete all of the songs I usually use, and go on there and find some new songs to you guys, to use, guys, because the ones I'm using right now is kind of getting old, because I've been using them for so long. So probably gonna just be looking somewhere, find some new songs for you guys that are non-copyrighted. And yeah, I can just go from there and just use some, because I actually have a really good song in mind right now that I could use for a montage. Oh, that was a lucky no-scope. Man, that was pretty lucky. And I'm also hoping at some point to make a pistol feeding montage. That would be pretty fun. Gonna be going for a lot of pistol feed clips. Failed one yesterday. That was a pretty awesome clip I could have hit. It was pretty sweet. So yeah, guys, so let's see what happens here. I think I'm basically talked about everything I want to talk about. Yeah, there's still more time in the game, so we're just gonna continue, boys. So Christmas vacation is coming up pretty soon. I have the rest of this week. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Wednesday is a half a day of school. I'm going to be in shop for the last day of school. And then we go out for Christmas vacation. And you guys already know the deal. And if you guys don't know, I'll tell you right now that I'm gonna be double uploading every single day during Christmas vacation, boys. That is the plan. Double uploading every single day during Christmas vacay, boys. So that is the plan. Hopefully I'm gonna be able to do that, boys. That's just what I'm saying right now, guys. I don't know if that's gonna happen or not, but I really hope so. What I'm planning to do is upload a different game, and then any days that I'm gonna be uploading something other than Call of Duty, I'll definitely be double uploading and having a Call of Duty video, because I always want to have a COD video out for you guys, because I don't really know exactly if that's what all you guys enjoy, because I know you said that, someone said in the comments that, I think they also updated the Annihilator to where you can, so where you can cock it back quicker now, I think, because I just went to cock it back and it went really quick. Collab? Holy cow, I just had a collab out of random. That was weird, guys. But, so, gonna be uploading different types of, gonna start some new series with other games, guys, and, because you guys said that you don't really care what video I upload, it doesn't have to only be Call of Duty, as long as it's a cool, commentary, you guys are right with that. So, gonna be starting new series with other games, guys, and just go from there. And whenever I upload a video that's not Call of Duty, I'll always have a double upload for you guys with Call of Duty. So that is the plan. And if I can't get another Call of Duty video out after I get my first one out, then of different kind of game, then that's what's gonna have to happen. I don't know. I'm not gonna promise you guys that I'm gonna attempt to get a double upload every single day over Christmas vacation, but it's not a definite yes I'm gonna be doing it, because I could slack one of the days, which I'm gonna definitely try not to slack at all. I hate when I slack on YouTube, guys. It's awful. It's annoying when I slack. It happens a lot, guys. I just get tired and don't want to upload a video. Some days I just want to relax and play some COD, even though it doesn't really take too long to make videos. There's some days where I can't really think of any good videos to make. You guys know what I mean? So there's some days where, yeah, I'm gonna definitely want to make some videos. I already have ideas in my head to make, but that guy was behind me. But then there's other days where you don't know what you want to upload. So that's what happens with me, guys, sometimes. So if I don't upload another someday, then you guys know why. Because either I got lazy, didn't want to upload that day, or couldn't think of anything to upload. I think the game's over now. I really don't know. 31-39. I was hoping to get a 40 kill streak, but 40 kills, I mean, but that didn't happen. And I'm prestiging kind of sooner, I guess. I'm not even at 50 yet, so it's alright. So if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to leave a like on it. Catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.